I'm Max Dalton, and in this video, I'll show you how to device lock a Fitbit Charge 6. Step 1. Open the Fitbit app on your iPhone, iPad, or Android device, and then click the Connected to Fitbit icon. Step 2. Tap your Fitbit device. The information screen for that device opens. Step 3. Scroll down this menu and then tap Device Lock. The Device Lock screen is displayed. Step 4. Tap Set PIN Code. The next screen prompts you to enter a 4-digit PIN code. Step 5. Enter the 4-digit PIN code you want to be the device lock code for your Fitbit Charge 6. Enter the same 4-digit PIN code again on the next screen. A message is shown briefly, letting you know that your PIN code is being set up. The next screen lets you know that your Fitbit device lock code has successfully been set up. Let me know if this video helped you out in the comments below. If you liked what you saw here, click the video links on the right side of the screen to check out another video. Or click the logo on the left side of the screen to check out my tutorial website at www.maxdalton.how.